Winter's going out with a bang, a late icy blast bringing snow as low as 500 metres. Mimi Becker joins us live from the Yarra. Mimi, how cold did it get?
Pete, it was just minus 5.4 degrees at Mount Hotham this morning, while across some of Melbourne's suburbs, people woke to a very chilly 2 or 3 degrees. Snow, this cold front did bring snow in some very unexpected places, which people were more than happy to lap up, but the Bureau is predicting some cold nights and frosty mornings still to come. Wild toboggan rides and fresh flurries of snow, keeping the chilly taste of winter alive.
It's the first time I've been in snow ever, so we're just having so much fun.
Families flocking to Mount Donabuang to enjoy the final weeks of winter.
I think they predicted 15 centimetres of snow, so I thought, why not, you know, bring the kids up for a bit of fun.
Play with snow!
As the kids got stuck in, snowmen became their new best friends.
We got a snowball and then we rolled it and rolled it.
While the adults had their fun too.
A couple more goes, I think I'll get better.
Across East Gippsland in Omeo, residents woke to a blanketing of snow. The local footy field covered just days ahead of this weekend's grand final.
Snow level down to about 500 metres, even some flurries around places like Dalesford, according to some reports.
The outlook from Mount Macedon was admired.
It's freezing.
Yeah. You got ice in your hair.
Oh.
It's trying to snow, I reckon.
Mother Nature playing games and keeping people guessing.
It's still beautiful, but just... it's actual ice falling from the sky, which is so weird at this time of the year.
When we were just walking up just before, I thought it was going to snow a little bit, but just missed out, I think.
So it's that patchy cloud with patches of sunshine, then short, sharp, heavy showers, potentially some hail.
With more cold weather on the way, people in Melbourne still had to rug up, while those high on the hills at Hotham enjoyed the below-freezing conditions in the best way they could. Mimi Becker, 9 News.